It feels like Rick Astley has taken over Fortnite because stuff like this keeps happening.
Huh?
Thank you.